Hi children, today we are going to learn exercise 2.4, 10th standard, numbers and sequences, first sum. Find the next three terms of the following sequence. So 8, 24, 72. So looking at the number itself, we can find out what should be done with 8 to get 24 into 3. 8 threes are 24. We'll check whether it is suitable to the next two numbers. 24 into 3, 72. So we'll proceed the same. So 72 into 3, 216. 216 into 3, 648. 648 into 3, 1944. Therefore, the next three terms are 216, 648, 1944. So 8 into 3, 24. 24 into 3, 72. 72 into 3, 216. 216 into 3, 648. 648 into 3, 1944. So next we'll come to the Roman letter 2, 5, 1, -3. So what is done with 5 to get 1? 5 minus 4 gives you 1. So 5 minus 4 gives you 1. We'll check whether it is possible for the next two terms. 1 minus 4, minus 3. So it is correct. Now we can proceed the same. Minus 3, minus 4, minus 7. Minus 7, minus 4, minus 11. Minus 11, minus 4, minus 15. So therefore the next three terms are minus 7, minus 11 and minus 15. Next is your third sum, 1/4, 2/9, 3/16. Now let us see what is this. So check, we are checking the numerator. It is the 1, 2, 3, 4. Natural numbers we can write as it is. 4, 9, 16. Looking at the number itself, we can understand is 4 is nothing but 2 square. 9 is nothing but 3 square. 16 is nothing but 4 square. So A1 value is 1/4. That we can write it as 1/2 square. Your second term is 2/9. That is 2/3 square. And the third number is 3/16. That is 3/4 square. So automatically we can do the fourth number A4. That is 4/25. That is 4/5 square. Next term is 5/6 square. That is 5/6, 6 are 36. And your next term is 6/7 square. That is 6/7 square. That is 7/7 are 49. Therefore, the next three terms are 4/25, 5/36, and 6/49. Thank you, children.